Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jynx here.
And welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn.
It's dark and spooky.
Yeah, so Jynx is sick. She's got the flu.
Yeah, Praetorian called it.
Yep.
The minute he gets better, I'm fucking dying.
Yeah, but this is something different. I didn't have the flu. I had the cold. Jynx has the flu. You guys are probably thinking, like, what is wrong with these people? They're always fucking sick.
We wash our hands all the time.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I work at a hospital.
I work in a
urgent
pharmacy.
Care. She works in a pharmacy, so I mean,
I guess that happens.
Yeah, I mean, we're around sick people all the fucking time.
Yeah,
and we got two young children, you know?
Yeah, I was taking vitamin C and garlic because I knew, like, I figured, hey, you're going to get fucking sick. So here we are.
Yes, and Jynx is sick. So as of right now, I mean, she just started feeling sick today. So, you know, she's still able to record, but obviously we don't know how this is going to make her feel tomorrow or what's going to happen with videos or whatever. Well, we are recording two today, so we should have one for tomorrow. Let's just see what happens, guys. Let's not call anything. We're going to try and keep the videos flowing because a flu is not quite the same as a cold where you know, completely wrecks.
I can still talk.
Yeah, wrecks your voice. Though she'll just be a little bit delirious.
Yeah. Not really know what's going on.
Yeah, which should be fun here.
Which is sad because, you know, I just did my hair last night, did my nails.
Yeah, you're looking good.
I'm supposed to have a day date tomorrow.
Yeah.
Feeling fly. And then, yeah, in the middle of the night, I wake up with a fever and my body just feels like a sack of pain.
Uh-huh.
And you know what? The only thing I could worry about was messing up my fucking nails. I woke up this morning, I was like, you are a dumb bitch.
And, you know, we're like recording right now and I'm like right in her fucking face.
Yeah.
So I'll probably get sick too. And I guess I have a weak immune system or some shit as well because, yeah, I'm always getting sick here.
I'm trying to aim the spittles away.
Yeah. What is this little cool place here?
Oh, that's cool. Looks like a mine or something. Or a hunting lodge.
Can we go inside?
There's probably a witch
in
there.
Can't go in there. But yeah, guys, so our life, just welcome to our life. This this year has been such shit. I know we said in a video before that, you know, 2016 was terrible and we were kind of hoping for 2017 to be better. But so far, that has not been the case.
How is everyone else feeling about 2017? Because so far it's a bitch.
Yeah, it's been shit. One thing I want to do here before we do this quest, which the quest that we're doing, that we're moving over towards right now, well, that's quite far away.
Oh, that's a long-ass way.
Yeah, we are looking for, we're going to the massacre site to find the War Chief Sonya, because I just don't want that other guy to be War Chief. He fucking sucks. And then also because the main quest says that you should be about level 12, which we are
not.
Yeah, we're a distance away from that. We are currently, like, level 8. So, yeah, we got a little bit of time before we get there. One thing I want to go ahead and do is do a little bit of crafting here, guys. We want to increase our carrying capacity for our resources, because right now we really can't carry anything.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and do that.
I don't know why you need meat to upgrade to level 2.
I have no idea, Jynx. And we also have something here that we can place into our trip caster. Let's go ahead and do that. Anything else that we can do? Can we... Are these are crafting, right? Yeah, we should probably craft some of these up as well, I think. Yeah, let's craft those. That's that rich meat and the fatty meat. Yeah, always can use more health. We used a lot of our health as well, so we're kind of hurting on that regard. Let's also, whatever else we can craft here, maybe some hunter bow room here. Yeah, let's do that.
Can you imagine, like, stopping in the middle of the fight to, like, eat a steak so that you feel better? And I guess Praetorian probably does that all the time. But.
Yeah, in the middle of fights.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just press pause.
Hold up. I need some meat.
Yep. Yeah, just give me a second, guys. I got this. But I think that's probably good. We do have treasure boxes I'd like to open up, though. Echo shells.
Hmm.
I don't know what those are. We've got blast tool. We got blaze and another fast travel pack. Seems like we got enough of those fast travel packs.
Yeah, we've yet to use any.
No, we really haven't. So what do we have in our inventory here? I wish it would tell you kind of what it is. Down here at the bottom, like, what the hell is this little alert thing? Is this the whistle to
at them? I can't whistle. It makes me sad.
Hmm.
Maybe you gotta aim at somebody.
Yeah, yeah. But yeah, we got little traps here. Got some potions. I don't know what that is.
Pretty cool.
Okay. We need to make use of some of these traps. We're gonna place the fire one whenever I get a chance. But let's make our way over there. We'll fight anybody that we see. And we'll gather all this shit as well.
We need to chuck rocks at people.
What, to distract them a little more?
Yeah, sure.
And you just want to chuck rocks at them?
Yeah.
I don't think it does any damage, though, Jynx. I'm just gathering stuff as we go here. We need more health, but I can never tell what the health is. Like, for instance, you'd think that this is health here. Oh, this one actually is.
It says medicinal.
Yeah, that one actually is. But yeah, there's all kinds of things to gather on the ground.
Just okay. Picking daisies.
Yeah, I want to grab the health up because it's something that we're kind of running a little bit low on right now. Look at all these empty houses. Yeah. Just empty houses everywhere.
Are these like outcast shacks?
Well, I suppose it is like nighttime. Maybe they're just sleeping. And she's too nice of a person to go barging in.
Knock on their door. Hello.
Uh-huh.
I'm here to rob you.
I really wish that there is a way to make it daytime. I thought we could do it at the campfires, but that doesn't seem to be the case.
Yeah, like wait or camp out.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Watch out, there's a Dudley turkey.
Yeah, I see him. We're gonna kill him. Where'd he go?
Told you, he's stealthy.
Yeah, he is.
He's to your right, actually.
Yeah, and the reason why, there he is. The reason why I bring that up is because, yeah, playing during the day, got a massive glare, can't see shit. I'm not even gonna bother hunting the turkey. I can't see him.
Man, we will be so excited to get the fuck out of this apartment.
Oh my god, I'm... Oh wait, we got something looking at us. There is a quest up there, side quest. But we're gonna go and do this one, guys.
We're so close.
I'm really, really set on doing this. On this mission here.
It's nighttime, we won't be able to see anything.
True.
Like, what destruction? Everything looks fine.
Yeah, we can't see a fucking
trees,
thing.
There's trees, there's rocks, everything.
Investigate the battlefield. So is that over here in the woods?
An odd place to fight, but okay.
Okay, well, yeah, clearly some arrows there. Oh, lots of blood. Okay, so let's take a look at the corrupted walker here. All controlled by the killers. And then I guess we're gonna use our little detective mode so that we can find. Investigate the battlefield.
Tracks.
All right, nice. Got some tracks here.
Never mind. It's a dead robot.
Oh. Well, let's go and examine him. And the other machines against them. So yeah, they have the same ability that we do to turn machines over to their side. I wonder if there's like, are we able to use that on anybody, or do we need to unlock that ability?
I don't know. That'd be great. Oh shit!
A survivor just came out of fucking nowhere.
Hello.
All right, well, let's have a chat.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it. Going alone.
Okay, well, maybe I wanted to ask him another question.
Yeah.
Well, apparently that ends the conversation. There was a little notch next to it. Maybe that tells us that will end a conversation. I don't know. I thought it was like, that's the question you need to ask.
Yeah.
I didn't know that it would end it. But this is an interesting location here.
Yeah, it's very pretty.
I was looking at that guy's scar. That is the place to get the scar.
Hell yeah.
It's not a bad place though. Oh, there's some.
Wear that shit with pride.
Oh, and look at the sun is coming out.
Nice.
We'll be able to see again. Awesome. I kind of want to kill those guys over there.
Why?
I don't know.
Get them off the road. Save
just because.
Travelers.
Exactly.
You're so heroic.
I know. I'm pretty awesome. Go ahead and track that guy. And then we're gonna shoot him. We'll shoot his little canister there. Oh,
or
is
maybe
he,
not.
Is he alerted to me?
Maybe not openly. I'm sure the game is like, oh, you're taking too damn long to
come
aim.
On. Alright, awesome.
I know.
Are the other ones aware of me? Yeah. They're running that way. I thought these things were supposed to run away from the enemy. So we have some of these guys here. our friends. These are our favorite dudes. Yeah, it's alright. I can take them, Jynx. Okay, I'm not even hitting any.
Oh, they're coming to flank.
They're having trouble with the water, apparently. Yeah.
Well, you know, if you're a robot, I don't imagine they like water.
Nice. Eyeball shot. Is he over here yet? Can I loot? Okay, awesome.
Always time for loot.
Always time, Jynx. Ah.
Right here, shoot me in the ass.
Alright, that's Jynx tells me that all the time. Here, turns around, shoot me in the ass. Okay.
I can't feel anything, you know, my butt cheeks are numb as shit. I can't feel cold. I do feel hot, though.
Yeah, you were, like, just burning up in the bed today.
Yeah.
And that's why, you know...
It's my love for you.
Yeah. You know, and that's the thing about when you're with, you know, somebody who's sick, in the same house and sleeping with them, like, you're in the same bed with them. Of course you're gonna fucking get sick.
I always wake up and you're, like, nose to nose.
Yep.
I'm like, oh, God, no. Uh-huh. Why?
Yep, and whenever we wake up like that, Jynx has always got her eyes open, staring at me all creepily.
Good morning. Good morning, sunshine.
How are you doing? I've been watching you for the last 3 hours. You're beautiful.
Just petting your beard.
Yeah, my big old shaggy-ass fucking beard. I need to shave so bad.
What else do you do when you can't sleep?
Yeah, I did not sleep at all last night, guys. I'm fucking exhausted. And I am, like, stuck in the water here. Wet, but I tan this layer well. It'll keep.
Okay. That's interesting information.
She did a good job tanning leather. She's proud of it.
So if you stay in the water too long, do you get, like, soggy or something?
No, I think...
she feels cranky.
I think she just provides commentary. Can we not hold on to that?
No, you gotta go up the ramp.
Does she... She does climb, right?
Not
she,
really.
Oh, yellow stuff. That's right.
She doesn't use her arms.
It's got to be yellow Jynx.
She got no arms. That's like me. Man, back when I was fit, had no upper body strength. The legs, though.
She still has no upper body strength.
That's true, by the way, yeah. Guys. I said back when I was fit.
I know, but just to be clear, because it makes it sound like that was just a problem when you're fit.
No, I've never had upper body strength.
Keep on picking up any stuff we find here, though. I expect to encounter some enemies at this location, most likely. Supposedly, there's a lot of these enemy robots, guys. There's about, like, 20-something of them.
What?
Tallneck's Devil Thirst.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Mm-hmm. Anything with the word devil in it is always awesome.
He's thirsty.
Fact. The devil's thirsty.
Like, what does the devil drink?
Liquor, of course.
He should have provided more information.
Of course he'd drink liquor. What else would he drink? Or chill water.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, the devil, you know, I don't know the guy, but he's probably not all about fire and brimstone. I'm sure he likes to chill.
I thought chill water was something new. Yeah, but what I was saying there, for I was really interrupted by a cough, because, yeah, I still can't get better either, guys. I'm never going to get better, which with this weakened immune system makes me believe that I will end up getting whatever the hell Jynx got this flu here. What I was saying is that the chill water, I thought that was something new, something that was, you know, created when we legalized weed. You know, the chill water, isn't that like, because you can drink your THC now, guys. That's pretty crazy. The things, I remember when back in the day, I mean, there's only one way to do it. Now there's all kinds of ways, which is pretty crazy.
I'm sure potheads would be like, ugh, what do you know? There's not one way to do it.
Oh, yeah, now there is. There's a lot of different ways. But, yeah, and chill water, you can drink it. You can drink your THC. Whoa.
Yeah, I was like, what is that?
What is that? A tall neck.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Signal must be coming from its head. So we need to climb to the top of its head.
Oh, fantastic, because the last giant creature we fought was, you know, a walk in the park.
Well, this one is different. We're going to climb it. We're not going to fight it.
Are we not?
Well, I don't know. Let's shoot this guy in the eyeball. Awesome.
So rude.
What do you mean so rude? He would have attacked us if he'd seen us. I'm just trying to survive, Jynx.
He's just guarding his big, gawky friend.
Oh, man. Look at him go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Uh-oh, can I, like...
Jump off of there and attack him.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping. And he sees me. Look at him up and down like that. He's so happy. Oops.
He's like, oh, I was so bored.
He's super pleased that he gets to fight.
This looks like a serious battleground.
Yeah, well, we're trying to catch up to this damn thing so we can climb up onto the top of it. There's a lot of enemies here that are staring at me right now. We're going to try and avoid them here because I need to jump from here.
Jump on it.
Onto this Tallneck. Okay, can we make it?
Oh,
we're on.
Snap. Okay, so it's got yellow on it.
Okay, she is a jumper.
Okay.
All right, so
we're
going to get up to...
What's up there?
What, up on top of his head?
The tall tower. No, there's a tower.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, well, geez. That's a former building. Look what happened
to it. Like a skyscraper.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't call it a skyscraper, Jynx. Jynx is, she's not from the city. She doesn't know, guys. Forgive her. Forgive her country ways, believing that's a skyscraper. So let's go into Override. Do we get to take control of this?
No.
Couldn't possibly.
It's going to get cranky.
Probably.
Well, I don't know. It's turning blue. We're good.
Oh, a map. Okay, I got it. This is like Assassin's Creed style or Far Cry style, however you want to, whatever you want to say it. And it marks the surrounding map, maybe. Gives us a view of all the stuff around us, perhaps.
Okay.
Or maybe not. I don't know.
It looks like it might.
So,
okay, it did. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, look at that. It uncovered this entire area for us. That's really cool. Wow. Look at all this stuff,
man.
Guys. Oh, so we got some flying robots. We were just talking about all the different type of robots there are. There's apparently some flying ones. Okay. What's this? I don't like how when I'm hovering over stuff, it's not like telling me what it is.
This game is about discovery.
Yeah.
I don't tell you shit.
Sure. Sure, Jynx. Whoa, what's that one?
It's a bull.
It's pretty cool looking. Okay. Just looking for anything else that you might be able to find here. Anything cool looking.
This is very, like, Far Cry.
Yeah, it does remind me a lot of a Far Cry. A little bit. Ooh, what's that one? That one's not even that far away.
Looks mean.
Yeah, he kind of does. All right, so we get to repel down, which means we get to do that really, really cool jump. Look all awesome, action style. Let's do it. Oops.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I pressed triangle.
I think you're supposed to press triangle and wait for the
animation. Wait for
animation.
Animation, yeah. Yep. I know. I'm an idiot. Did it save that? I believe it did. So
Aloy
we didn't get to see the
special.
We got to do. Yeah, I did that on purpose because it looked awesome. It doesn't look as awesome as it would have if we had done the repel.
I wanted to know if she could take fall damage.
Yeah, exactly. So Jynx pushed me.
Yeah, we're helping you out.
So hopefully that saved it. Did it not? Oops. It looks like it's saying investigate the area.
Oh, damn it.
Well.
Look at your map.
No, the Tallneck has been done.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I think that gave us a location when we did that. So it saved it. All right, excellent. So, yeah, no harm done. We just didn't get to see the rappel, which I think is absolutely awesome.
The fall was better.
Yeah, the fall. No, it really wasn't. Like, who are we kidding? That fall would have been pretty cool. Or that fall, that rappel would have been cool. I don't know. Isn't that where we were just at? Is it going to make me do this again?
I don't think so.
I don't think it can make us do it because it's green over there. But maybe we do. I don't know. Let's go up here and let me stop trying
Take
to figure
peek.
It out. Figure out what's going on here. Because sure seems like we do need to investigate
some
again.
Bird poop.
Or something. Maybe we missed something.
Maybe
examine the campfire.
Okay.
Maybe I wasn't supposed to go out to the Tallneck just yet. I just ran over there. I was like, hell yeah, I'm going to climb to the top of that. I don't think we ever finished that. Yeah, we never finished it over here. I just ran over to the Tallneck. Okay.
Why wouldn't you?
Exactly. So we found some arrow shards.
Ooh.
Or arrowheads, excuse me.
Oh, we're not going to take those?
No. No, apparently she carries a big old pocket full of them.
Those are of poor quality.
Is there anything else? There's got to be something else here that we're missing.
Like
here we
go. Like a dead rabbit on the tree.
Some dressing for wounds. Somebody was clearly injured.
Some lunch.
What?
The dead rabbit on the tree.
Oh. Where's that at? Oh, there it is.
Whatever that is. I think it's a rabbit.
Yeah, it's probably a rabbit.
With its cheeky little hindquarters.
Cheeky. Okay. So we're following more tracks. Super fun. Got a friend at work playing this game, and he was talking about how, yeah, there's a lot of this. Though he says it isn't as annoying as, I guess, The Witcher 3. The Witcher 3 has a lot of, like, track following. I guess apparently that does it too much. He found it very annoying.
He's a hunter. Oh, wow.
Oh, come on. Are you fucking serious? I hopped onto that thing. Can we get up here?
No. There's no yellow.
It doesn't matter. Watch this.
Okay.
Just Skyrim the shit out of this. There we go. Awesome. I don't know if that actually applies, Skyriming it, when it's not a first-person game.
Yeah.
I jumped onto it. She just didn't latch. Or maybe I just didn't aim properly. What was that?
I don't know.
Pathetic-ass jump, just to make me have to, like, climb onto that. She wants to show off
her
climbing skills.
You're so mean to her.
Huh?
So mean to her. She's trying her best. She hasn't slept in days.
True. No, I'm sure she's been sleeping. Every time I go to that campfire. Every time she goes to the campfire, I think she takes a nap.
Okay.
Oh, a dead sawtooth. I jumped too quickly. Come on, climb.
Like, well, we would.
There we go. So, where's the thing I need
to
find
it? It's down there.
Oh. There we go. Didn't we get ability where if we are jumping? No, we didn't unlock that yet, huh? There's like an ability, I think I saw that when you jump and you aim, it's slow motion.
Oh, really?
But maybe that was Shadow of Mordor. I think it is Shadow of Mordor, actually. I've been playing that as well, guys, on my spare time.
What's that? You don't have spare time.
Yeah, true. That's why I don't get to play it very much. Uh-oh. Something's watching us. Oh, he's looking for a fight. He's trying to creep up on us. Is she going to turn it?
Lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Okay, so we're following her. We have found Sonya, the warchief, which is excellent news. I was really afraid that, what's that guy's name? Resh was going to end up being the warchief, which would not be desirable. Though I guess she could always die, since the game does not shy in killing people. But yeah, she's a woman of very little words. Wasn't a whole lot of conversation there, which is awesome. Yeah, I'm ready to go. Let's go ahead and keep getting the medicinal herbs. Oh, it seems we can't carry anymore. Okay, so no reason to pick those up anymore. We should kill the turkey, though, clearly. I don't want to hit her, but if she gets in the way... All right, excellent. I'm too good of a shot.
She'll tear you up.
Huh, you think so?
Yeah.
I don't know. Aloe is a badass, Jynx.
Yeah.
She's pretty badass.
Sona scares me.
Really? Yeah, you gotta be a badass chick to become the war chief, I imagine. Although I don't know, Rush isn't a badass, and he's an acting war chief.
Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
All right, sneaking tutorial. We're going to do some sneaking, guys. Kill the cultists and corruptors machine. Destroy the blaze control containers. Optional. I want to see where these things are at. There's the cultist sniper. We should probably try and take him out early. Corrupted machine. Got another dude over there. Hey, can we tag multiple guys? Yes, we can. Let's go ahead and tag all this stuff then.
Tag everyone.
Can we zoom? Apparently not. All right, yeah, we can tag everybody though. Very Far Cry style. This game reminds me a lot of Far Cry though.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna get all these guys tagged. Anybody else we see? I think there's another one right here. Yeah, it'll tell us. That'll let us know whether when they're coming, where they're going. All very, very useful. And seems that we also have a supply crate here. Might as well search that. Okay. And we're almost out of arrows as well. And it's raining, so I don't know if that's going to be affecting our fire at all.
Is it going to put out the boom?
Alright, I'm not seeing any other enemies, and I don't know where that fire thing is that she was clearly looking at in the cutscene. I don't know, we'll find it. Let's go ahead and, can we shimmy our way over there? Let's see. Sure. Yeah. Alright, awesome. We'll go on over here because it seems like this is the way they want me to go, and then ride down that, because why would you not ride down that? I always want to ride down stuff, just like I always want to push buttons. Kind of like a little kid in that way. Where's this going to take us? Because, yeah, I don't think we want...
Into the belly of the beast.
Yeah, we're supposed to be sneaking. I'm not going to be able to sneak if we just slide on down there like that. Is there another way down?
It looks like there's a path.
Yeah, but who wants to take a fucking path? That's boring.
I know, right?
But I guess we'll take the path.
Down.
Okay, let's go ahead and get sneaky sneaky, guys. Okay, so if we see any more enemies, let me know, Jynx. And there's one right there.
Go hide by the building.
Mm-hmm. We're going to try and take out as many as we can stealthy, which probably means, like, one.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one right there. If we can always use our bow as well for some headshots. I imagine that would probably kill the enemies. One shot, if the game wants to be accurate.
Well, there's some tall grass for you to hide in.
Yep, I see it. And somebody sees me over there. Can we do a like a jump down kill?
Oh,
true. Maybe we won't be able to kill anybody stealthily.
I'm here to kill you.
All right. Well, we can always use our whistle mechanic. Oh, we have somebody coming over here though.
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming fast too.
Take that asshole down.
Well, I want to silent strike him, but we have another guy coming, so that would reveal our location.
Would it though? You could just hop back in the grass.
I don't think that's how it works. Can we stealth kill him? Are we two? There we go. Nice. Got him. All right, so let's get back in here. Let's go take out this guy over here. Like I said, I'm going to try and take out as many as I can stealthily. Just try and reduce their number some. Make this fight a little bit easier. We don't want to lose any braves.
We're going to, though.
All right, they're coming. Here he goes.
It's inevitable.
What, that we lose some people?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he sees a dead body.
Oh.
Nice. Got him. Can we get in before that watcher sees us? Yes, we can.
Is that like tentacles and shit coming out of the ground?
Oh, they have health potions on them. Ooh, look at that. Sun came out. Gorgeous.
I'm more worried about the tentacles.
Tentacles? What tentacles?
Over there on the ground to the right.
To the right. To the right.
Yeah, over there where that arrow is.
I'm not seeing. This way?
Okay, no, to the left. Straight ahead.
There's no tentacles, Jynx.
Tentacles, man. Tentacles.
Okay, maybe I'm just not seeing them. I don't see tentacles. I think you're crazy, Jynx. I want to come over here and get this health potion off this guy. I didn't realize that they had health potions. Actually, I didn't even realize that you could loot these dudes. That makes sense, though. But yeah, let's go ahead and get whatever supplies they have on us. Let's pay attention to those robots across the way. Oh, he doesn't. Of course he doesn't have any.
He's got nothing. He's just a henchman.
Mm-hmm. He doesn't get any. Ooh, more chill water. Nice.
Nobody shares their treasure with him.
Okay. So yeah, those guys are still over there. We could try and do some eyeball shots. But if we miss, we're going to alert the entire camp to our presence here. Apparently she can't get over that rock. Okay, so I'm going to try and take out the ones that are over here. Though there's two of them, so this is going to make it a little bit more challenging. Two enemies. But if we can get to this long grass here, we're going to sneak up on him. Stick a spear in his ass. Can we turn them to our side, I wonder? Probably not, because they're already corrupted.
Okay, those are the tentacles that I saw.
Where?
The little feathers, I guess, or streamers.
Oh, that thing?
Yeah.
All right. I didn't see the little thing for turning him, so I don't think we could. I could have just missed it, because I wasn't actually looking for it. I was just really, really excited about stabbing him.
He's already turned.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, is that they're already corrupted, that maybe you can't turn them.
Turnbot can't turn again.
Okay, what is that? Is that the thing that blows up?
That's what it looks like.
All right, well, we're not going to make use of it. It
looks unstable.
Because we're going to stab this guy.
Or stab the boss and die. All
right, awesome. Yeah, I think those are the things that blow up.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Roll.
That better not be one of ours.
I wonder if we can hit that.
In the foot?
No, I was thinking the...
Yeah.
Oopsie.
Oh, wow.
I just rolled
now
out.
You're just teasing them.
Well, I pressed circle. Now I'm going to try and explode this here. Nope.
Explode it.
Yeah. I was thinking that thing would explode. Maybe we need the fire arrows out.
That makes sense.
Yeah, that would make a lot of sense. Oh, shit. He sees me.
Oh,
all right,
no.
Let's go ahead and
we
do this.
We are in combat.
Boom.
Oh, shit.
Somebody did a lot of damage to me.
Yeah,
uh-oh.
Did.
That's not... Oh! Are you fucking serious?
They have, like, exploding arrows.
I thought I had my potion out on the bottom, but I didn't. Instead, I whistled.
Oh.
That's awesome. Okay, well, how much time do we have left for the episode?
No time.
I was really hoping to finish this up here. We did a lot of sneaking and shit, but yeah, I guess we're gonna have to do this again. But we will do it in the next episode since we're just about done here. Got a few things done. Mostly just look like an idiot for most of this episode. But yeah, that's you know, people were saying in the comments, you know, that watching us is not about good gameplay or long videos or us getting through a series quickly or even being reliable with our videos. You know, it's about hanging out with us. And we love hanging out with you guys. And we hope that you guys enjoy our commentary and our absolutely ridiculous, the things that we say. And our gameplay as well. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, then please leave a like. Consider subscribing to the channel. And next episode, we will do this right. We're going to get through here. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.